Elaine Stritch.
I was always afraid of her. And she's one of those people that if she smelled fear, you were dead. She loved people that didn't smell the fear and faced her head on. And I was never that person. Angela Lansbury came over and she went like this to me. And I went, yeah? And she went, could you bring me two slices of that pizza? so I smuggled pizza to Angela Lansbury.